have no idea.
We probably know more than you think.
Even Dr. Getz didn't see the full picture. What? You thought I didn't know about your escapade?
Ooh, gonna have to be more specific than that, Monica.
You've been super busy.
Let me give you a rest. A permanent one.
No such thing.
Looks like this new killbot is a big Avengers fan.
shield, the hammer. Guess you've got some rockets fighting back there.
Kate, AIM has control of the bridge. We can't open it again unless we get it back.
Please just hang on.
Temporary Project Omega is forbidden. You will be terminated.
How about a rain check?
It is not raining. Prepare.
Close it! Now! Nice work, Kate.
Thanks for waiting for me.
Thanks for coming back.
I have to tell you what I saw.
Do it back at the Chimera, okay? Because I don't know about you guys, but I need a nice strong coffee if we're going to talk time travel.
I'm really proud of you, Kate.
Please don't.
I mean it.
Now, I get partial credit, of course, but...
You're in your element here. You were always meant to be an Avenger.
Yeah, I wasn't sure for a while. But even after everything we've been through, mistakes we've made... This is the stupid, messed up family I want to fight for.
Does that mean you're staying?
Yeah, I'm staying, man. Okay? And sorry, but you're not getting your room back.
I am more than okay with the couch. Unless that's a couch. Is that the couch?
Welcome to the fight, old friend. It's good to have you back.
Yeah. Could say the same to you. Still can't believe you're alive and kicking. You're damn hard to kill, Cap.
Glad you're here, buddy. Now people can finally stop asking where Hawkeye went.
What Tony's trying to say is... We really missed you, Clint.
Sappy, but true.
Thanks, guys. Really took care of things while I was gone, huh?
Of course. But tell us of the future, Barton. What perils lie ahead of us?
Yeah, that's a lot to take in. So, bear with me here.
Wait a sec. That's the robot we fought in San Francisco. The one controlled by MODOK.
It's extraterrestrial. In the future, we get attacked by a warrior race called the Kree. And an invasion that'll end the world as we know it. Now, Monica, future Monica, is working with Nick Fury to save the Earth. She's building some sort of weapon. She ran out of time in the future, so she's tried bringing it to the past to finish it.
Which explains all our tachyon-related trouble.
When will this Kree invasion take place, Clint?
No idea. I don't know when they're coming, or even why. But I know we're horribly outgunned unless we do something. Right, Fury? He convinced Monica to send me to the future to help him, but when I got there, well, he told me we're losing the war. He said, I have to come back and warn you. Look, we all need to start preparing right now.
And we will. Tell us where to start, and we'll get right to it.
Right, well, we can,
Clint! Bruce!
Get the medics, quickly!
Come on, stay with me. Stay with me, Clint! Look at me, Barton! Clint?